The moments before an Aung La N Sang world title bout. There is nothing else like it. Mohammad Karaki undefeated, the two-division desert force champion
right, judge,
from Lebanon.
Judge time.
Olivia
ready,
Coast
ready,
gets us underway. Michael Shavello, Mitch Chilson with you, set for five rounds. Outside leg early from Aung La N Sang, right hand down the corridor from Karaki. With the lead hand, outside leg kick from Aung La N Sang. Karaki goes for a jab right combination. Overhand right there from Aung La. Going for the headache maker early. And Karaki wants to take him down. Locks up to a single leg here.
Good defense here for Aung La. Now he's trying to swim underneath. He's got to be careful of that head. The battle is going to be won or lost on that head, but he does a good job of pulling up that wizard and keeping that head off of his center line. See how Karaki's driving his head into Aung La? This is very important. You can see that Aung La is trying to control that wizard, and he does a great job of defending right there.
Last time out against Ken Hasegawa, Aung La N Sang produced the greatest match of all time with a fifth round knockout you've never seen before. It was amazing. Will he be forced to dig deep into the well of guts and intestinal fortitude again here tonight? He predicted he would finish Karaki inside of three. There's an uppercut. He's bubbled Karaki.
Seconds in the first round. For your winner, my wife.